Arevalt Center for Theoretical Physics. This is another video on the lecture series called Integral Calculus, and in this video I am going to solve problem related to integration by substitution. This is the integral cos x dx divided by a plus b sin x square. Now how we can solve this integral? To solve this integral by substitution, we need to assume that this denominator is a plus b sin x is equal to y, and now we differentiate this y with respect to x and we will get dy is equal to b cos x dx. Now we substitute this one and this one into this one, and this integral will become 1 divided by b integral dy by y square, and integration of dy by y square is simply minus 1 by y. So we will get minus 1 divided by by. Now we substitute value of y, this one, again into this equation, and this is the solution of this integral. And second problem is integral sine 2x dx divided by a sine square x plus b cos square x. Sine 2x dx divided by a sine square x plus b cos square x. Now we assume this term a sine square x plus b cos square x is equal to y, and we differentiate y with respect to x, and we will get dy equal to, and differentiation of sine square x is to sine x cos x, and this is simply sine 2x. So this is a sine 2x plus cos square is differentiation of cos square x is minus sine 2x. So b minus sine 2x dx, and we take this term sine 2x out, and it will become sine 2x dx is equal to dy by a minus b, and we substitute this one and this one into this term, and this integral will become integration 1 divided by ab dy by y, and the integration of this one is 1 divided by a minus b log y plus c. See, so it will become 1 divided by a minus b log a sine square x plus b cos square x plus c. This is the solution of this problem. Again, third problem is tan inverse x to the power n divided by 1 plus x square dx. We assume this term tan inverse x as y, differentiate this term dy equal to 1 divided by 1 plus x square dx, and we substitute this one into this one, we will get y to the power n dy, and we will get y n plus 1 divided by n plus 1 plus c. Now if n is equal to not equal to minus 1, we will get tan inverse x to the power n plus 1 n plus 1 plus c, and if n equal to simply minus 1, we will get this minus 1, we will get log tan inverse x plus c. So this has two variant. It depends on whether n is minus 1 or n is not equal to minus 1. So these are the three problems related to integration by substitution. And the next video I will solve a few problems related to integration by substitution, and then move on, we will move on the next topic.